morning. Welcome along again to this week's Soul Grey Whistle Test, live from the BBC Television Centre at the theatre here in Shepherd's Bush, and a concert I've been looking forward to for a very long time indeed. It's by way of a prelude in many ways to her concert this coming Sunday at the New Victoria in London, and it's a pleasure for me to be able to welcome on stage Bonnie Raitt.
Cambridge, Massachusetts, where I first started out playing, and his name was Chris Smither, and this is another gentleman whose tunes I like to do. His name's Joel Zoss. One about time you get a chance to see these guys over here. Song by a man who wrote many tunes that Tracy Nelson recorded and lots of other, especially women singers. And, he wrote a song I did, I think you might have heard over here, called Love Has No Pride. And, this is another one that he wrote. I've been romanced and died crazy night. I'm A woman in America, one of the few women that recorded back in the 1920s, blues singers that's still alive. She's 77 now and in better and better health all the time, Sippy Wallace. I first came over here in 1968 and lived in Arsenal and got a record from Dobell's record store. And this is one of the tunes of hers I learned off of it. It's funny to have to go 3,000 miles to get blues records, but that's the way it goes. Something me and the girls worked up. You ready?
Okay, girls.
What you wanna do, but you got to know how.
Got to know how.
You make me cry, you can make me sigh, but you got to know how.
Got to know how.
You make me do like this, you make me do like that. Oh, baby, but you better know. Try enough, you could learn to know how.
Learn to know how.
I might drop a few hints how to strike my flint if you wanna know how.
Wanna know how.
So don't tell me about the life you led. Don't try to trick me into bed. No, baby, that ain't the way how. You got to take your time. It ain't no. You begin to feel that you're doing right. When you love me right, you hear me holler, oh my. Yes, sir, we really know how. All right, well, take me to Texas. Get a house in town, there's no need to move around. You really know how. Tricks I don't even know. Ones we'll make up as we go. Oh, baby, when we really know how. Ooh, yes, mister,
when we really know how.
This band of renown. Alan Hand on piano, Will McFarlane on guitar, Dennis Whitted on the drums, and Freebo on the bass. The finest gentleman I know. A better when you're on camera. Bit of refreshment. You're so quiet. Should I be drunk? This is, I had a pleasure of traveling around with Mississippi Fred McDowell when I first started playing, and I'd like to do some of his tunes for you. Thank you. It's a tune off my new album called By Alan Toussaint. Last song for my main man. He ain't my man, he might be yours. One of my favorite songwriters, somebody I traveled the country with a couple of years ago, 50 cities in a bus. Mr. Jackson Brown wrote this tune.
I'm not
falling sky. Easily we will lie, while I bring it to you. It's a love, a high wire going from me to you. In your eyes, the distance left is closing. I got the feeling, got the feeling in my ocean and blood underneath my skin. Yeah, to your bright field, this prison is opening. Our shadows wake each day, though they don't know.
A couple of friends like that too.
Yeah, yeah. I heard them up in the director's box. Okay, Appleton, this is for you. I am an old woman named after my mother, and my old man is another child that's grown old. If dreams were thunder, lightning was desire, this old house would have burned
Thank you.